This is a reboot.
Oh my God, who the hell cares?
I'm getting so sick of hearing this argument used to deflect criticism. If you can like something on its own merits, then why the fuck can't you dislike something or even hate something on its own merits? It doesn't make sense. Stop using this to deflect criticism.